today I decided to play around and see how the sound would change if I used a capo. So I have a capo on the second fret. It makes it a little bit higher, so we'll see how that sounds.